contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Dudleyville, the Ninja. This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight's been so far?
We're out of probably a couple of men on our mat. We decided to shut the gap for a few seconds.
And excuse me for doing my job.
Oh, man. This is just about the last hole you would find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here.
Just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, how come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment, right?
You might be right, Taz. I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you try to call a match all by yourself.
Intensity.
I'll have to take your word for it, Taz. I honestly can't imagine a more electric atmosphere than face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I love that. Nice. But there are certainly some issues between these superstars. I think this match might only exacerbate it.
Because you never competed in a match, Paul. If you did, you'd know that you gotta do whatever it takes to win.